Pear rests at an old mill and hears of his former acquaintances, most now dead. Later at a hut, Pear contemplates his poverty. Fancies, dreams, and stillborn wisdom for a house, while lies still serve for a staircase for the builders of a lofty pyramid. Pear reunites with the Troll King, now called the Old Man. Later, Pear stands outside Solveig's hut. Nearly blind, Solveig recognizes Pear's voice and says, "You have made my life a beautiful song." Pear buries his face in her lap.
Thank you.
Solveig concludes the play. I will rock you to sleep and guard you. Sleep and dream, my dearest boy.